And when you think about it, folks, it's nice to have the truth, because all the bullshit they've given you is a joke. Why? Why is it a joke? Because it is a joke. They have bullshitted us for far too long. And stop being a mushroom, folks, and thank God for that little brown suitcase. I think there's a song about that, isn't there? Little brown. Oh, no, that was a train or something like that. But anyhow, have a nice night. And I saved the web page and everything like that, man. It's all about this old bloke. As you can see there, I'm flicking through all the images, and it's all about this old bloke that died, and this is what they found in his case. But when I was reviewing the story, I've gone, what the far out? Something's wrong here. It's not going to the end of the page. So I'm looking around and done this Google search. Actually, I'd already done this, and this is me going through the Google pages looking for the correct one. And you can see I clicked on a few one, and I'm thinking to myself, something's going on here, because this story was quite longer than this. There are a lot more images to this. And I did find these images down the road, and made me wonder what the hell was going on. Where were these images? Because they all of a sudden vanished. And because I'm going through and I'm thinking, yeah, these are all ones. But because I've actually got saved images in my computer. So pretty much I threw them together and put them together and said, yeah, okay, this one goes there, this one goes there, and thought that I'd actually modified it. So I've actually corrected all the first part of the actual images you're going to see in the flip through. You'll see them in order as they're supposed to be. Because, like, this guy's a mason. And then all of a sudden, like, there's this big story about this mason and what was found in his chest. And the thing is, what was found in his chest was quite shocking, actually. It sort of illuminated me. There's letters in there about the illuminated one and all this sort of things. And if you want copies of these images, you're quite welcome to do it. I had actually made this video in Snagit, but somehow the audio didn't work in Snagit when I brought it across to edit the film. And it sort of made me wonder what the hell was going on, because all of a sudden these images have vanished, totally vanished from the story, because the story goes down so far. I'm looking through, and the way they set out this story is actually different, because in the end, when they had the story, it was actually a flick through the story. And I think in the next cut of the video that I snagged it, you actually see me going through them. I haven't got up to that bit yet, so you've got to forgive me. But I'm talking about this, and I'm thinking to myself, well, are these people really going to believe that they made this story about this old bloke finding a case and just had old glasses and a few stories? And yeah, so what? He was amazing. It's sort of, why are there all these pages about this old bloke's trunk? And the thing is, it's sort of, they've tried to make it look like it's just about all this crap, because this is the how they're now trying to publish the story. The story was actually on the 21st of May. It was out there. And I had actually found it and everything like that, and said, oh, yeah, I'll make a video about this down the road. I saved the page, and the problem was, when I kept on trying to bring up the page, it had totally vanished. So what did I do? I sort of thought, oh, yeah, okay, and it sort of going through this, thinking to myself, something's wrong here. What's going on with this? And I clicked on quite a few of these, and I didn't snag them all, but I went through quite a few before I actually found the story. And these are the actual images, and you see me actually zooming on a couple here, and sort of there's actual pictures of bloody aliens in here, and it's sort of there. This is the file. I'm looking at this and going through. Okay, they're definitely covering something up. I'd say someone's paid a lot of money to this channel to try and cover this story up, because this is proof of alien life out there, and the Illuminati's been covering up, and the Masons have been covering it up. this is the secret they've all been hiding. So, but this video might sound a bit funny here and there, because what it is, it's a few videos. I've got to cut them in and bring everything in, so don't worry about it. And I went on to think, are people going to really believe that this story is like all over the web? I've got multiple links to this page all over the web, and that's all it is, about a few little bloody items in a trunk. And like, fair enough, yeah, I looked at it and wondered, oh yeah, I'm interested in that sort of shit and everything like that. But the truth is, them actually got onto this pretty quick, because since I first saw the story, it's halved, because all the pictures in it, there's only about 30 pictures in it now, when there was originally about 55. By the way, I actually, 58, I actually have them all saved. And these images are quite actual good. They're about, yeah, a few different things. And I'm going to cut it here for a sec. And I'm back in. Yeah, as you can see here, there are a few other things in this box, maps and other things. And it started to get quite interesting in the images, like, oh, okay, this is a pattern drawing of a new design for a roller, for a railway, a different way of drawing the Earth and planning it for a globe, I gather. Then there's these sort of images, like alien images, spacecraft, altars. But the thing is, it was, they're trying to now make you believe that this story is all about this trunk and a few odd items that were in it. And this was the actual page. This was the actual page. Here I am. I'm actually trying to link back to the original page to get all, just to double check to see what was going on. This is what was happening. I couldn't link up. And here's the images. They're all there. And I buzz through and checking the images, and like, I'm moving it in screenshots so you guys could see it, because I was only doing it, zooming in, so I could get the pictures to look bigger on the screen. So I had to move me box in the thing, and I'm clicking on it and linking on it. All I kept on getting was that big grey screen over the back. Something was going on. And most of those links were taken down, but for some unknown reason, I saved the last page. I did end up logging back onto it, because you see that a bit later on in one of the other, in the next stage of the video. But you'll see here, you'll see different aliens, and I'm going through and I'm checking everything and trying to do my best to link onto the page to see what the hell was going on, because this is a true sign of a cover-up. And they've done a lot, and they've gotten together, and they've made sure that this story starts to look different, because this story now doesn't say that it's about aliens. This now just says it's about a trunk with a few books about the conflict between Christ and Satan, the fact that he was a Mason. It didn't say anything about what they were hiding and what they were covering up. And I'm thinking to myself, fucking hell, this didn't take them long. Like a couple of months, yeah, but it's sort of, I've been going to sit down and do this story for, as I said, for about 2 months. I just haven't had time. And I'm sitting down, I just got bored shitless doing what I was doing. And so I thought, oh, I'll find and make this video. And then all of a sudden, I can't get the web page up and everything. But here it is. I was lucky, and you can see that I've got the images. I was smart enough to save all the images. And the thing is, it's sort of, I'm trying to do my best. This is one of the, that's the picture of the ship with other ships underneath it, some of the creatures that are underneath it, everything like that. And I tried reading one of these things in the Snagit version of the video, but unfortunately it failed. But I'm not going to do that. I'm going to let you guys read it yourselves. Or if you want these images, by the way, folks, all you have to do is send me your email address in the comments, or message me, which would most probably be the best one. Just send me a message. And what I will do, I will actually send you every single one of the 58 images, so you can become illuminated like the Illuminati. And I say they've done deals with these aliens, and this is why they call themselves, and they all show the pyramid sign saying they respect them, and this is why we've got the all this Egyptian stuff appearing all over everywhere. That they've got obelisks always appear as war memorials. In other words, I think those obelisks were more for the sacrifices that were made, and the men were the sacrifices, by the way, that one I do believe. But the thing is, it's sort of getting back to the story. Here it is, we've got images about aliens and spacecraft and everything all of a sudden being hidden. And why? Because I'd say someone from the Illuminati has seen these images up on the web, someone had published them, and so they've made the story, and here we go, we're going through the story now, because this is how it appears now. It didn't appear like this. It was one of those stories where you had to come down, you saw the image, and you click next and next and next, and 50 images took a friggin' while. But this is how it appears now. It just shows you a few things, shows you as a Mason, welcome into the 32nd degree, and yeah, so it goes down, it's sort of like that's his thing, notice of his Jews, and the Masonic Temple, I'd say that was his Masonic Temple, that's some invention, he's the arm holding the beer gut up, I love that one, but bullet in a box, and how to kill liquizone kills germs, and a socialist party badge, and yeah, labor news, and everything, and tickets, and glasses, and yeah, sort of stuff you find in an old trunk, just shit you find in an old trunk. And this is what, and that's where it ends. And this is where I got, what the fuck is going on here? And thinking to myself, something's wrong here, where's the rest of it? And I'm going, okay, yeah, something's definitely going on. And I'm wondering what in the hell is actually going on. So I go to the next article, what do I get? A kitty cat. It didn't go to the rest of the images. So they're really trying to cover this up, folks. This, to me, says this shit is real. The fact that they've all of a sudden, they've realised someone found the stuff in a case, they've most probably paid them off, and then republish the story again with not all the images there and everything, to me says, cover up. And then what I did, I sort of started, here I am, I'm going through the images, so you can see these images were there. I did save them, and you'll see that they were part of the story as we go along. And yeah, this video is going to most probably be one of my longest, and I'm sorry for that, folks, because I've actually... trying to get the news out there to all the sheeple out there that the aliens do bloody exist and the Illuminati's been covering up. Some of these drawings are from the 1900s, a couple 1946 before Roswell. That one's, that's a letter about some of the stuff they found. It's the, one of those ones I put up earlier. I'll remind you about that letter. This came from a book someone had written, and the thing is, it's sort of, you need to understand that these things are real, folks, and they're very real, and they try to get us to believe that they're not. And the thing is, here we are, we're all our lives, we've sat back and wondered what's out there, and sorry, folks, I'm being annoyed by a dog, and go away. And but the winged creatures and the four-headed beast with the head of a lion, the head of a lamb, whatever they were in the Bible, there it is there. That's the creature that's described in the Bible. It's that creature's described in the Bible. As it's gonna, and it says in end days. We're gonna see this. And this is what it says. Well, whether this is what they meant. And then it there was going on through this story about how these pictures, they all interconnected and everything like that. But then you've got, now in the Bible, you've got this thing about wheels within wheels within wheels within wheels within wheels. Look at, what are we looking at here? Wheels within wheels within wheels within wheels. They were describing most probably this exact craft. As far as I'm concerned, they were talking about this craft. And as you can see there, there's wheels within wheels within wheels within wheels. And we're talking Old Testament Bible here, folks. Old Testament Bible are talking about this particular vehicle. This is what has been covered up by the Illuminati. Oh, by the way, I worked that out, folks. That was just for a thing for the thing. Look at this. You've got a train racing another train, but that's an alien train racing a spaceship. And our train versus their train versus their spaceship. And wheel within a wheel within a wheel. They were talking in the old days, in the Bible, about a spacecraft. I've always said that we were connected. Oh, don't worry about that one, folks. That's got something to do with the Illuminati. I actually found that elsewhere. I don't know how that got in there. I'm sorry. Apologize. But then I'm running through the images, just making sure that this is me and the picture finder. I'm just going through and thinking, yeah, okay, I definitely got the images. But why aren't they on the story? And when we get up to the next cut of the video, it's about another 47 minutes of it. I'm going to try and chop it down a bit for you. But as I said, if you want the images, don't hesitate. Call me. Send me a letter. Send me a text. I will send you copies of the pictures if you supply me with the email. Just message. As I was saying, as you can see here are images that I'm going through the different things. So why are they hiding it? Why? Is it actually real? Because I think it is actually, folks. This is most probably the first time that I've seen a story go on the web, then vanish on the web. I have actually found the original page for you, folks, and I will put the link to the original story I found. Whether I'll put the link to the story that the thing, you'll, it should be the 21st of July, May or something, I can't remember, but it might have been 21st of July, I can't remember, folks, I really, truly can't. But the thing is, we have here the story of a trunk found in an old man's home that people tried to cover up. Now, this is the whole story, folks. This is the images, image after image after image after image, as they were in the story that I saw. And, there's different books about different things and different stories. And, so you got to take it into account, folks. It's sort of like, why are they hiding it? Why is it 1 minute it's on the web as a story? And I pray to God that the link is still there when you guys try to log on to it, and because it's not a bad thing. And there's my computer playing up again. I hate the computer sometimes. Then you get those, oh no, you're overusing your power, you're overusing your memory. I don't personally care if I overuse it. It's sort of, what do they have to tell you you're overusing it? Let it just bloody slow down. But the thing is, it's sort of, we've got here a decent story, folks. Sorry about that distraction. I hate computers sometimes. But there's his dues, there's his haul, there's that invention, there, just there. He goes through, he had a bullet in a box, and social club, Labour Party. And see, these are the things that you see. Why would they make a story up about stuff that we've just seen right to there? But then it goes on after that. But that's all they showed you, was that stuff. But you've seen all the images, and you've seen them, and you're going to see more of them. And the thing is, what they don't tell you, folks, and I'm going to put them all at the end of the video, and it won't take long to show you and sort things out. And yeah, it's just a simple matter of just putting everything in its place so that you can actually see everything. And the thing is, why do they have to stop showing it? Because these are the images as they have kept on appearing. They're sort of, they didn't show you this. They would go into another world map, and this was the one after the other world map, and then it kept on going through. Now, from now on, they're not in order. This letter's about that image that I showed you back where they were actually talking about, it talks about Christ and different things like that, and sort of how he went up into the clouds and different things that he saw, and how it was connected to the Romans, and that the virgin birth was something to do with the thing. And this is apparently what they're covering up in the Illuminati. The guy was an inventor. He tried to reinvent the roller bearing for the trains by the looks of it, which is, yeah, I'm a Milo guy. I'm an inventor myself. There's one of his patent drawings, and by the way, patent drawings are public knowledge. They have to be. That's the law. And that's a periodic table. I'll tell you now, man, that one's old. There's a lot of stuff missing out of that one. And so that's most probably going back 1900s sometime, early 1900s. That's how he actually developed his roller bearing, using that design. But there it is, folks, the wheel within a wheel within a wheel, a spacecraft racing our train, racing one of their trains. And, yeah, it's sort of technology, and I think they gave him that bearing, but it's sort of they made him work a bit. 1946, folks, 1946, and there's another date down there. It says 1491. Whatever that 1491 means. And this was that letter that I was talking about. This is what that letter's talking about, is was one of the scenes. Now, this is when I did actually find the page. This is actually that page that continued on, and you can start to see it takes a bit longer to click on these things and everything. I didn't put too much on there, folks, about those images, but this is showing you that these were actually there. And you'll see it for yourself when you click on the link. And the whole point of it is, folks, it's sort of these are the actual order they are in. It sort of shows you that why, okay, here it is. There's the story out there originally. I think it was the 21st of July. It might have been in May. I can't remember when I saw it, but I've been going to make this for a little while. So I can't remember if it was a week or 2 weeks, but. It sort of, you can see, this is what I went through. This is why I saved the images the first time, and because I didn't want to have to save them. Some I missed, like that one. I had to come back and save that one. But the thing is, it's sort of, the images were there. And why are they covering them up? Why? Because they realized that their secret was out. So they, and that's that image, what that letter was about, as I was saying. And they realized their secret, it was out. And that's part of the secret. This is being illuminated, folks. You now know what the Illuminati know. And doesn't it feel good? Oh, bloody computer. Sorry, folks. It's just pissing me off. But the thing is, it's sort of, as you can see, by those that know me, I actually do a fair bit of research and look into these things. And I've got quite a few images all through my computer. That's most probably why it slows down all the time. But the thing is, these images were there. This is all part of the story. This is the alien being, one of the alien beings. It sort of tells you that something really strange is going on, and they're covering up a lot. And it talks about the four-headed being. It's sort of in the Bible, and here it is, the four-headed being, the head of a man, the head of a lion, the head of something else. And they're all actually there in that thing. And that sort of freaked me out when I saw that one, being a Christian and all. It's sort of, but the wheel within the wheel within the wheel within the wheel. You'll see that in a few seconds. And there we go. The wheels within the wheels within the wheels within the wheels. That's an in. That's a pretty much tight shot of it, folks. And then we go to a much better shot of it in a minute. And you do see the wheels within the wheels within the wheels. Here it is. The wheels within the wheels within the wheels within the wheels. This is what the Bible is talking about. They were talking about a mechanical device. Mechanical device. This is the secret the Illuminati is hiding. The secret the Masons are hiding. And here you go, folks. You've got to look at it. You've got to see it for yourselves. And you've got to say, holy shit, cool. They do exist. If it wasn't for that page, folks, I wouldn't actually found the wouldn't have found the first page, the link, because I did actually save the last page of the stories. I was able to track back using the previous button and find all the images, but these are all images, just flicking through them pretty fast. But the point is, folks, alien life exists. The Masons have been covering it up, like Homer Simpson's. What's that song they sing when they're bloody going on, keeping the Martians under wraps? And yeah, they have been. Maybe these guys are the Martians, like that crab they've just found on Mars. Like someone discovered it in one of the images, and now they're trying to cover it up. They've got some bloody excuse for it, but you can tell it's a lie for them. And the whole point is, folks, it's sort of the Illuminati have been covering over things for so many years. Just look at all the different things in life that we see. Look at all the different things you can see here. Like they're now putting the story out just saying, okay, this old guy found, their family found this old guy's chest. This is what was in it. Why would they do so many stories? Look at all the different stories on this chest. If that's all it was, what you just quickly saw, those first few images, and you'll see the link there too for that new version of it, which is here. They're trying to tell you that all this stuff there is just about this old guy's chest. But then this is the actual page, and I realized I'd actually found the right page. This is the original story. There's only one with the whole lot there, and the rest of them are covering it up. But I don't think they've found this one yet, and I hope they don't find it, because I'd really like that one to stay there. And but the thing is, sort of, you've got to see it for yourselves, folks. And I'll tell you now, if you want the images, contact me. I'll give you the images. I'll give you the links. You can get the images yourselves. But whatever you do, don't copy my work, because I will rip you off and get your channel shut down, because I'm getting sick of people ripping stuff off. But the thing is, I don't mind you doing your own story on it, and got no objections to that. Just get your, use the images and do your own stuff. And for God's sake, for those, and this is just a tip for those idiot YouTubers out there, and there are a few, they think that people want to sit there and look at images and read at the same time, that your video is going so fast you don't get a chance to read anyhow. People don't watch YouTube to read. People watch YouTube to listen and look. That's what it's about. It's called a video, sound, vision and sound, not vision and text. If you want to do vision and text, go and start a web page up, for God's sake. I'm getting sick of seeing you guys out there. It drives me nuts. But the thing is, folks, going back to the Illuminati, look at it. Four-headed beast. It's in the Bible. This is what they're covering up. Okay, maybe Satan is definitely real. I'd say now, yeah. I know both Christ and Satan are real. I've seen the books and the controversy between them. And, yeah, it tells us that there's something out there. And this is, it was all proved because of that little brown chest, folks. That little brown chest has illuminated the world. This video will go viral so damn quickly, it's beyond a joke. Even I know it's going to go viral, because like so many people know about the Illuminati, so many people want to know about the Illuminati. This is his indoctrination into the 32nd degree. My grandfather was up that rank, pretty much. And this is back 1922, and there's his Jews, and these Masonic Hall, and yeah, the invention to hold up his beer gut. It's quite a funny one. I'm going to shut down because I've just realized that my video is frozen there for a second. I don't know what's going to happen to it. That's I froze up there. And, yeah, so what we've got to do, folks, you got to realize that, man, it's freezing again. And you've got to realize that the truth is out there, folks. The Illuminati has been covering it up and covering it up and covering it up and covering it up. And I don't know why that image has not changed. I'm sorry about that, folks. I thought I might have cut that out, but it's there now. But, yeah, he's a pretty smart man, so he wasn't full of shit. So that you can tell just by those designs. Even that one, to work out where your bearings are going, because in those days you didn't have the computers to say, okay, your bearing should be there, your bearing should be there. And again, that's what that story was about. But the whole point is, folks, life, there's more to life than you think. And there's a lot more life out there than you think. And they've been covering it up and hiding the existence of you. Even though there's thousands of UFO sightings every single day, people are seeing like orb UFOs, other types of UFOs, and they're sort of doing their best to discover them. And the whole point is, it's sort of, you've got to make your mind up yourself. You have to turn around and find the truth yourself, so that you know that the truth is out there. Okay, the great controversy between Christ and Satan. Yeah. Okay, that's definitely a Mason's book. It's sort of, they're saying that Satan was the bright one and Christ was the wrong one. But no, it's a controversy. Satan exists. Jesus existed. God exists. Too much in my life has proven that to me. But the thing is, these guys are trying to cover up truth. We are not the only life forms out there, folks. Here is the evidence. The Illuminati's been covering it up. We cannot be the only life forms in the universe. Again, here's the proof. Look at it. Examine it. Download the links. Go email me. I'll send them to you, as I said I would. But you've got to make up your own mind, folks. Here it is. You are now officially illuminated, like the Illuminati, like all the stars that have been keeping it secret. Yeah, so they can get a little bit of advanced tech and things like that. And sort of, I don't know why they do this sort of shit, folks. Why don't they just come out and say, yeah, look, we're not the only ones in the universe. Yeah, cool. We know the streets of gold, streets of heaven are paved with gold. The Bible says the streets of heaven are paved with gold. The aliens come here to get the gold. We give it to them. And yeah, like, why do we mine so much? And why do we mine this? Where's our gold at the moment? We're up there because they've already taken it. That's why the Federal Reserve and Fort Knox is bloody empty, because there's none here on earth. They've given it to them. Apparently we're their slaves, but I'm no man's slave. That's for bloody sure. But the thing is, folks, you've got to go out there. You've got to look at the truth. You've got to become you've got to annihilate. And I mean, you've got to annihilate the bullshit. There's no other way for it. Annihilate the bullshit, because here it is. You've been fed bullshit. You've been a mushroom for too long. Stop being a mushroom. Become real. Open your eyes. The veil has been lifted. You are now officially illuminated. You no longer are in the dark. Open your eyes, folks. Make this video go viral. Share it. Let every friend see it. This is the secret of the Masons. This is the secret of the Illuminati. Thanks to that little brown chest, that when someone died, he didn't cover it up. He didn't give it to someone before he died in the Masons. We've now got the truth.